Stick around. Next up, we have James Houston and Red Wolf Strings, they're called. They've been performing as this band for the last couple years here. We have James Houston with his bandmates Dave and Diane Barry, plays the fiddle. He's been here since he was very small playing fiddle, and he's definitely getting so much better as the years pass, and he's gathered up a couple people to play with, and you're definitely going to enjoy his stuff. Very talented. They play a lot. Yeah, there you go. They play a lot of old-time bluegrass and Celtic tunes. James actually plays the Native American flute as well. So, not sure if we're going to be able to hear any of that, but hopefully sometime stop and make him play some flute for you.
check. Okay, it's on. Hello, I am James Houston again. Diane Barry, Dave Barry, the Red Wolf Strings. Okay, we're ready. The first song we're playing is a song. First song I'll be playing tune. It's old time fiddle tune, all my tunes are. It's called Cuckoo's Nest. There you go. Next tune. So it's a tune about Olino State Park. It's actually written by my favorite teacher, Tammy Ann Murray, Patchwork. They are playing here. Irish tune, Red-Haired Boy. That's the wrong song again. Sorry, I have two songs that are very, very similar. All right. Let's start off with that. We'll hear that one later. Thank you. next one is a quite popular old-time tune. It's Turkey in the Straw. Next one is the only slow song on the list. It's a waltz called My Own House Waltz. Not my own, but that's the title. This is the one I almost played earlier. Okay. This is a tune. I recently went to the Cortez Fishing Festival up in Cortez. You know, the group that's playing right now actually is the St. Pete Sea Shanty Singers. I went out with one of their band members and I spent the night on a boat and stuff. And this is one of the songs I actually played in the opening of that festival with them. Thank you. old-time tunes that are passed down from generation to generation, not really written down. Almost, a lot like the many of the spoken stories. So many of the tunes, we don't know who composed them, who wrote, who, yeah, their origins. This is one of the tunes. It's a song tune called St. Anne's Reel. Case. My teacher used to call us basket case. Crossing the Rhine. I have two Bonaparte songs. I'm not going to mention the other name. I'm not going to get messed up again. All right. Crossing the Rhine. Thank you. Yeah, so let's just see the, as we're getting closer to the end, we've got a song. This is Stephen Foster's tune. Recently, I've entered a lot of contests, and Stephen Foster State Park, the Florida Folk Festival, is where I won my first contest. So, this is a song, that's a Stephen Foster song, that I actually played in that contest.
Let's go.
I'm getting there. This song is Angela and the Baker. About. It's I've heard this was a song that was first originally it was first originally written because about the when soldiers got their paychecks. It's Soldier's Joy. Thank you. clip of a... Irish jig. Oh, Irish, I believe. It's a swallowtail jig. This is actually one of the ones I played. Learned it a while ago. I like to play it when I first meet people. Just to show them what I know.
To the stage. She's a great songwriter, great performer, beautiful voice.
I'm gonna grab my notes here.
How old are you, Maddie?
I'll be 17 next weekend.
17 next weekend already. Perfect. Writing songs, playing around, being great.
James is 14.
So Maddie has a folk rock blues style to her originals. She studies vocals in a school of the arts, and she's played many music festivals.